Good morning, Super Leopards. It's Carly with the news. Are you finding extra time to read? Find some extra time to read each day. For lunch today, we'll be having something delicious.
Today will be 89 degrees with a 20% chance of rain and mostly sunny. Now a word from our sponsor.
What's wrong, Miss Lee?
I don't have a pencil. I've looked everywhere. I don't know where any of my pencils are.
We have a new pencil machine. You are in luck.
Where?
Right here.
This is a pencil machine?
Yes, and it's going to be in the gym every morning. You can bring your quarters and buy pencils.
In the gym every morning?
Yes, and look.
How much is it?
It's a quarter, and I have two.
Can I have one?
Yeah. Look at all these cool pencils I got today.
Oh.
Try it out.
Oh, I want one.
Try it out. See?
Oh, I popped a pencil.
Isn't that awesome?
Amazing.
Please stand with us as we say our expectations, habits, and the pledge. Be a learner, be a listener, be responsible, be safe, be respectful. Habit one, be proactive. I'm in charge of me. Habit two, begin with the end in mind. Have a plan. Habit three, put first things first. Work before play. Habit four, think win-win. I win, you win, we win. Habit five. Seek first to understand, then to be understood. Listen before you speak. Habit six. Synergize. Together is better. Habit seven. Sharpen the saw. Balance feels best. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.